It's exciting. I probably got about an hour of sleep last night. This is exciting. You know, we got over probably 36, 38 kids out here. And like we had in the spring, we had about 25 out. We got a couple extra kids, and, you know, they're out here working. And a little bit of them throwing up. So, you know, it's football time now, and I'm excited about it.